Hi, this is Dr. Inna at digestivereset.com. And today I'm continuing our Q&A and I am answering a question that came after I posted information on vitamin D and vitamin D levels and how important it is to have optimal levels of vitamin D. The question came about, the question was about taking vitamin D for kids, and what is the criteria, and which kids need it, and is it dangerous to just give vitamin D without the doctor's recommendation? So yes, as always, you do want to speak with your doctor about anything that you're taking, even over the counter. I always urge that because vitamin D is sold over the counter. Vitamin D is a vitamin. It's called vitamin D, but it's a hormone. It's really an important, extremely important. It's important for bone health. It's important for your child's immune system. It's important for the baby's natural rhythm. So if your child isn't sleeping great, it's possible they're lacking vitamin D in their diet from the sunshine, from for other reasons that could deplete them of vitamin D. So yeah, do speak with your doctor about getting your kid to optimum levels of vitamin D. If your doctor agrees and recommends you to go ahead and supplement with vitamin D, you want to go, if you have a small child, you want to go ahead and use something like this. It's a vitamin D 3 drops. This particular brand is Nordic Naturals. I love the brand. They're really clean, non-GMO, and they're using it with organic extra virgin olive oil. The product is clean, pure, and it's vitamin D3, something that if you heard my previous Q&As, I do recommend to go ahead only with D3 due to better optimizations of the vitamin D levels. So yes, you have to know whether there's a need. But if there is a need, you absolutely want to supplement your kid because you will improve a lot of things, including sleep and including immune system support and including bone health and growth. It all thyroid function depends on vitamin D. So do consider it for kids. Do speak with your doctor, or your pharmacist, your healthcare practitioner, and supplement your kids when there is a need. If you have any questions, send your questions to my email, inna@digestivereset.com. I'm answering here on YouTube. If you are interested in a free copy of my book, Crohn's and Colitis Fix, I can send that to you at no charge. Just place the request, or you could click on the link below. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll be following up with more Q&As.